Welcome everyone, we are the Grin Brothers and oh hey look, Super Mario Argon update. It's version 1.2 we're playing now. I wonder if this is the update to have made, you know, Magnet Bomber actually beatable.
No, don't be silly.
Oh yeah, I changed the volume settings, didn't I? Because I've been playing this on my own a bit.
I don't know what you've done. I've not been here to watch you do what you do.
This should be enough. Oh wait, no, it was surprisingly loud last time, wasn't it?
I don't know. Probably.
That should be good. Oh, wait, no. There we go. That should be good.
Turn the voices up one, just because it's funny to listen to them shout the same thing constantly.
Fair enough. Yep.
And we get to hear ourselves die repeatedly.
Yeah, that seems right. That seems right. Story mode.
Yep. And you want to go to the shop and buy some stuff?
The reason I said about... that's strange. The reason I said about... you know, just making it obvious that I've already been playing this before is the fact that people will be able to tell because we actually got 3 points on the first planet on my me playing on my own. I managed to do surprisingly well as White Bomber, not against Magnet Bomber himself, but I actually did the suicide option of having like max speed and max everything, which is insane. And I didn't die once against his crab form, which I died, you know, I lost a couple of lives every other time.
Crab form is really bad.
But yeah, I played for as Cheery, Aqua, and White.
Okay. Which one's Cheery?
The yellow one.
Oh. So Yellow Bomber.
Yeah, sorry. I mean, White Bomber is actually called Cheery Bomber, but which is weird. Yeah. We're going to do this one in beginner mode just to show everyone what beginner mode is like.
How beautiful it is.
As we begin Planet Timber Tree.
Also, it's the only way you can beat Magnet Bomber, sensibly.
Yeah. But yeah, I've redone that first world several times just to give us enough lives. Planet Timber Tree. I love how they have like the serious...
The fourth planet of the starry sky.
I'm wondering, do we actually change the... Does the cutscenes actually change, thinking about it? I don't think the cutscenes do, based off what you do.
What do you mean?
Sound change.
Oh, I don't think so. Under the control of the Bugler
Army. Apparently the device trans- Who purposely chooses the name Bugler for your army? In
these woods. British man. Well, good luck, big bro. We'll just wait here for you and take a nap. This backwater planet is no place for a cool guy like me. We're all going. All of us. Except,
oh, come on, don't you want to explore a jungle?
Red and light blue, aren't
I mean, yellow seems cheery enough for the situation. Be able to bring peace to the universe. Why are these 8 the selected heroes?
Nothing. Never yeah. Like, one of them is a kid.
Yeah, it's like, who? Like all people apparently in the Bomberman world can make bombs, so... Big bro? What is it now? Yellow isn't here. Oh, is that all? We'll leave him to die. He's wandering off somewhere. He's always... Scatterbrained? Head in the clouds? Always... Dimwitted?
Dying?
That does not sound like her! That sounded like screaming.
Is that SpongeBob? Did they just turn SpongeBob into a Bomberman?
Who knows? Wait, what was the thing? What happened?
He chased a butterfly.
Okay. Yellow or blue?
It's entirely up to you. I'm pink. Did someone call for me? No.
I haven't played as blue yet, so... Or no one's seen me play yellow, so yellow.
It makes very little difference. I'll do my best. No, you won't.
Yeah, okay, they do seem louder than I was expecting.
Yeah, but it's the voices, so it's okay.
Okay. Now, I'm just wondering if people will be able to hear our glorious voices.
I mean, compared to hearing the characters scream the exact same line of dialogue 100 times.
What if I picked Black Bomberman? Would you still be saying it's just their voices?
Do it.
Oh, no, yeah, there's the one. A drops bombs.
A drops bomb.
Okay, I'm... Oh no, it's just a green Higgy Higgy Bandit.
Oh my god, a drill!
Oh. Oh.
Oh,
and it's just dead.
That's what happens when you drop a bomb on the thing. They're moving faster than I remember. Oh, he tried driving into you.
He apparently can't... apparently drills can't pierce bombs. There we go.
You look so happy for having just murdered someone.
Yeah, I look very happy about it.
Oh, this is...
I was about to say, I thought you trapped me to my death there. In one of the stages, because I have played online a bit. No, that was us playing locally, wasn't it? Getting trapped on the top of the platforms. Because there's a raising platform, and you can get trapped up top of them.
Yeah.
It's an interesting experience, to say the least. Stage clear.
Yeah.
They occasionally say something different, but otherwise they just say, yeah. But wow. Sometimes they just say, stage clear.
Well.
The goal will open when you collect all the keys. Okay. Keys are hidden. Okay, so it's slightly different to the switches.
Just blow stuff up. Wow.
Here's a key.
Got one.
Stairs. Oh, slipes.
Poor sack. It can't get up.
Yeah, these were balloons before. Why did they change them to sacks?
I'm pretty sure they're still supposed to be balloons, but they just look more like sacks.
Does any of you know what a balloon looks like?
No.
Oh.
Couldn't see it between the shadows or just overstepped?
I thought there was something in the way. But there wasn't. The pillar's up on an extra plane of existence.
Fair enough. Oh, yeah. Gosh.
Oh. Oh, no.
The door got activated.
Yeah, I stood on it.
Okay.
I think I'm dead.
Oh, no. Oh. Wow, you lived! That's impressive.
Yeah, we've triggered a Higgy Higgy spawner.
Oh. That's not good. Well, I've got all the keys, so...
Oh, this is just bail, then.
Yeah.
It's not worth it. Clear.
Out of here!
Look at him. He's trying to... He just blindly walked past us, but he's trying to attack us.
You're not worth killing. But as you can see, with beginner mode, everything moves super slow.
They're actually quicker than I remember.
I think that's because it's the second world.
Yeah, it probably is.
I mean, they're wearing green. That's how you can tell that this is a new...
I got fire down.
Meaner, greener... version of Higgy Higgy Bandits.
They're eco-friendly.
Yeah.
It means they must die.
They're savages.
How dare they try and protect the environment. We will murder
monsters.
Them.
Spikes? The heck?
I did a thing. What?
My bombs have spikes now.
Oh.
Look. They're prickly.
Is that the one that... that's the one that lets me pierce blocks, isn't it?
I hope not, because that would probably end up killing several people.
Oh. That was
you
dead.
Die again?
Yeah, I accidentally cornered myself because I wasn't paying
it's
attention.
It's strange, it kills the people outside of the blast first. Like, not the person who get hit.
Blocks.
Yeah, not the person who get hit first, but... Oh, wow, I almost got myself killed there just to get another bomb. Be very careful around me then.
You're just going to kill me. You realise this.
That does seem to be the case, but you've been doing a marvellous job of that yourself already.
I know.
No matter.
I'm just not paying enough attention. Which really
Let's distract you even more. Things to talk about. What about the thing I assumed you were going to talk about last time?
Digimon.
Yeah, Digimon.
I wasn't actually going to talk about it, but sure.
Because, you know, you haven't actually talked about Digimon Try yet. Because you've watched... See?
I only got murdered once, but... So, when we last left off, they entered Digiworld?
Yeah.
Correct? So, you're going to kill me quite soon with
yes.
them. In the Digiworld, everyone's getting along, kind of.
Getting along, if he's getting along.
No, I'm not going to start that. Oh, made stairs.
Oh, and there's the Kinova Key one.
Bye. I guess we have to blow up everything. Everyone's mostly getting along well. I'm just going to leave that to you whilst I talk.
Yeah.
Beomon's being... Oh, they will digivolve. Because they eat food.
Yeah, very quickly.
Beomon's being a douche. For some reason. They explain it. It's basically because she doesn't have the memories.
Yeah, all of them were waiting for him before, but...
Yeah, but now they don't have any of the memories that the others have, and Beomon finds it very weird and suspicious and doesn't like it. And basically tells Sora to leave her alone or whatever. That's part of the plot for later. But basically, the bit that we care about... because it didn't make me cry once, so that's a plus.
That's a plus.
So the fun bits. Let's get to the fun bits, because they're the fun bits. We find out what Genai is. I don't know if I already told you or not.
No, you haven't told me.
He's part of the Wheel of Homeostasis.
Oh.
Apparently.
But I thought that was a good-ish thing.
Homeostasis can be, but the reason Genai is being bad guy is because he has been corrupted by the darkness.
Oh, fair enough. So, like that,
Yeah, we find out why Evil Lady's evil.
Okay.
And it's because her Digimon died.
Yeah, and she was one of the original Digidestins, I'm assuming.
Yes, she was one of the original Digidestins.
Oh, along, this is good for us, we're separated.
Along with the, teacher type dude.
Yeah. And I heard something about goggles still being a thing even back then.
Yep. There was a pair of broken goggles as they all... Basically, they only had champions, I think? No, they had ultimates. Instead of megas. And when they fought against the Dark Lords, all the Dark Lords attacked them at the same time.
Which, you think they'd have done that before, because that sounds like a good idea. Why didn't we do this the next time? Didn't go so well last time, did it?
So, yeah, basically, they got wrecked.
I think those red guys are supposed to blow up or something, but...
Every now and again, they create an explosion.
Oh.
And so, something happened, and, basically...
Oh, there's a switch there.
What was it? So, their Digimon...
Die?
Don't actually die.
Oh.
They transform into Megas and basically become the... what are they called? I can't remember. The four Guardian type things or whatever they are.
That's.
Oh,
that worked.
Basically becoming the... Protector god type things or whatever.
Oh yeah, like not the knights, but similar sort of status.
Yeah, above that. They,
yeah, like digigods, they, I guess.
One of them becomes Magna Dramon, they become the god Digimon.
Okay.
You know, like the
Oh well, we'll move.
The pink dragon is
what everything I do is a death.
I'm dead.
So you were.
There was physically nothing I could do there. I had to hide because of your actions.
Sorry. This is too much power for one Bomberman to bear.
But yeah, no. It's, like Magna Dramon and all that. So, strongest, the god of the beast Digimon or whatever and stuff like that. They become them.
Okay.
But Tapiomon, for reasons... has to sacrifice its life to do so.
Fair enough.
And because of the way it died, Tapiomon couldn't become a Digi-Egg. And so Tapiomon was dead.
Dead. Very dead.
They also explained that Digimon killed outside of the Digi-World become dead. However, any Digimon that dies to these bizarre... Wait, what? I was going to say I can kill them, but... Because I can... Punch! Okay, I failed. You might as well do it.
Yeah.
Bombs are stronger. But yeah, so any Digimon that dies to the...
Oh, it's there.
...weird things that stop them from respawning can respawn if the world's reset.
Okay, so Wizardmon and Leomon...
...are alive again.
Okay.
And so it's Tapiomon. Of course, when she meets Tapiomon, Tapiomon has no memories of her and basically goes, I don't know you, leave me alone. And she starts to go crazy.
Okay.
But the bits we all want. I'm actually surprised I killed him. So during these scenarios, he just killed his friend. Genai's being creepy.
How creepy?
He licked Sora.
Okay, that is pretty creepy.
He pinned her to the floor and licked her face.
What?
I'm not making it up.
What?
He attacks Sora. And basically pins her to the floor and ends up licking her face.
Why?
Oh,
I almost died there. These bombs are super slow. I didn't kill it.
It didn't kill it because he exploded and so the bomb came a part of his bomb.
Oh.
But they can kill their own allies. See?
There we go.
That was a lot of explosions.
Oh, the bomb kick.
Sweet.
Which is probably a terrible idea given what my bomb is.
Yeah.
This was probably only going to be useful for actually killing the boss, really.
And
oh, there's a...
Oh,
there are blocks in the way. Oh, no, you're... Oh, it's up. Okay.
So, yeah.
I do know...
Genai's being creepy. And he's piloting a machine drum on, effectively.
I basically only know of one thing, and it's concerning Joe and the thing, and it sounds glorious.
Yeah, so I'll get to that in a sec. Basically,
oh, killed one of them by crushing him to death. That is brutal.
What's her name? The other DigiDestin. Ends up getting to the digital world.
Wow, sorry. That was a close one.
She ends up getting to the digital world with the...
The one with the cat.
Yeah. Makumon's trainer.
Yeah.
Manages to get to the digital world and reunites with Makumon.
That sounds like a bad idea, honestly, but... Oh, that was good.
Wow.
That's good for us all.
Technically, yes. Technically, no. Because Makumon was going crazy because she didn't have her. And she was depressed and all that. And emotionally upset. Hold on. I might...
Yeah, best you handle this with your...
I might. Yeah, I could... Wow. Can I do this?
Oh, well... Oh.
Wow. Wow. Oh. What?
What happened?
I don't know. I couldn't see myself properly and...
Sorry.
I just died. For no apparent reason. What if we click this again?
Oh.
There's something there.
Yeah, there's a little door there. Okay.
I guess that's what pushed all the stuff down.
Okay.
Right, you figure out how to do this.
Okay, I think I can lay a bomb here. Move to the side. Yeah, okay, that's... Okay, and that releases all of those guys. Okay.
Kill him. Do it.
That does not throw far enough.
Yeah, no, so... You might want to move. Oh.
Oh, gosh! Why? Okay, no, not close enough there, but...
For some reason, she just autopiloted up the stairs and killed herself.
Huh. Weird that. Yeah, so I only know of Joe tackling Genai to the ground, pretty much.
Yeah, Joe does rugby tackle Genai, because Joe is amazing. But, yeah, basically, Sora and...
Oh, that was... Oh, we're on to the boss thing already. Wow. Part.
Sora and Makemon's trainer.
Hey there.
Oh, hey, it's Bastion.
It is Bastion.
That's what everyone's joking, though. Technically, this guy existed beforehand.
What?
You're one of the dastardly bombers. Get your hands off my little brother right now. Just... Because you're kind of big.
Kind of big? How big is he?
I don't know. I haven't seen him yet.
What?
Oh, no. I thought it was in Thailand.
Yeah, same. Dude shouldn't have skipped leg, though. Because from the look of it, his waist is a bit small.
Instead of birds, it should have been bombs with wings.
Should have been.
Going to pause and start this the next episode then?
Yeah. I need to pee as well, so...
Anything else to add to the Digimon thing? Or?
I'll finish off next episode. Okay. He's big!
Oh, he is big! Or at least he'll be an easier target.
Golem bombers, golem bombers are so heavy it can crash Bomber Man. Make sure to keep your distance from it.
Okay. I'll just throw a few of these disaster bombs.
Right, we'll leave it on that whilst I go pee. I'll finish talking about Digimon in a sec.
Okay. Cheer, everyone!
Oi!